So every time I burn them, I can get armor to drop and health. So that's the next things. That's the only thing I don't want to focus on. And then, as they're burning, I get the increased cooldown, you know. That would make life so much easier. I hate that they go away though, right here. Yeah, it was for them. That mod is so good. Just to have a different, another chance. Okay. I feel so much better now that I've eaten something. Yeah, so the thing I have on is, when I die, I don't die, and instead, I don't think it shows here, yeah, right here, when I die, I get one extra chance to survive, but everything goes in slow-mo. Okay. So, I don't like his, like, come out and just plant the ground, 'cause I can't. I just want to be able to constantly set people on fire. I think that'll make life a lot easier and tolerable. This area blows. Get out of it. Thank you.
entrance into Dr. Hayden's outpost is blocked. Two peripheral turrets identified. Calculating optimal firing pattern.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
You can use both turrets to clear a
path. Now, if I had it set up that way, okay. For a little bit over a year, about 14 months now. And it's nice because these are the people that probably would try to join this community that I don't think is worthy. This seems actually not worth it. This is a mess in here. Thought you were safe. I'm gonna do an energy shield. I don't feel like being here for 18 hours. I'm good. Hello? What is that? No introduction at all. None whatsoever. What is that thing? I don't even know that's a thing. Oh. Ha, that is the only weapon I have. What does this do?
Can I just say that it is an honor for me personally?
Attention, emergency protocols have been activated.
Please exit
the facility now.
We don't know how to access his main cortex. It's all alien. We couldn't figure it out. We have to prepare for his careful extraction. We were given specific orders.
His life signal is barely readable.
Warning. Demonic presence, threat level 5, entering main laboratory.
That's the level 5, alright. That's the level 5. Okay. Marauder is a defensive powerhouse. Stand too close and he uses his shotgun. Stand too far away, he throws projectiles. Keep him at mid-range. Counter his attack when his eyes flash green to daze him. Otherwise, he blocks your shots. Is he? Okay, is he not? Like, come on, bro. Out. Weird. Yeah, it's just dodging and timing it. There were two secret encounters in that? I almost had another Sentinel battery.